This was Heath Slocum, his attempt for birdie. Oh, looking good, looking great. Heath Slocum gets to minus 12. Five players now at 12 under par.